At Zoster Harley-Davidson in Ames, customers are like family. So whether you're looking for a new bike or for Harley brand gear and gifts, you can count on Zoster to have just what you need. Stop by Zoster Harley-Davidson in Ames, online at AmesZosterHD.com.
Hi, my name is Kayla, and I want to be the next Lazer Rock Girl. I want to be the next Lazer Rock Girl because I'm a very social person and I love meeting new people. I came from a very small school and I remember having friends in most of the surrounding counties. I couldn't stay in the same place doing the same thing like all the time. I think Lazer would be a great opportunity for me to get out into the world while maintaining my small town charm. And I love that when you're the Lazer Rock Girl, you're not just the face of rock, but you also have the opportunity to have a voice in the community, and I think that's great. One of my favorite TV shows would have to be That 70s Show. It is one of the shows that I can literally watch a million episodes over again and I'm still gonna laugh about the same things. I'd have to say that one of my favorite movies is definitely Step Brothers. Anything with Will Ferrell in it just makes me laugh, and it's just such a great movie. One of those things that you can easily quote and get into like a quote conversation back and forth the whole time. I would have to say that one of the worst pickup lines I ever heard was, I was a waitress at the time, and this guy was like, oh, I just picked up this new watch today, and it's so awesome, like it's a $2,000 watch. He was obviously trying to impress me and it wasn't working. And he was like, can I show it to you? And I'm like, oh yeah, sure. Of course he wasn't wearing the watch, so he pulls out his phone and shows me a picture of it, and I see the watch, and then instantly I see that everything underneath him was completely naked. And so I slid the phone back, and I was like, walked away from the table, printed off his bill, brought it to him, and I did not go back to the table. I actually had another waitress pick up the tab, and I still ended up with like a $40 tip, which was good, but it definitely did not work at all. One of the things that I like to do in my free time or my hobby is I like to just scroll through Pinterest. I get a lot of inspiration off of there. I've actually built a bookshelf, an entertainment center, a coffee table, a shoe rack. I've done tons and tons of crafts with my kids. When my son was 6 months old, we did like a whole huge mural painting that he hangs over his bed, and it's just super awesome. I would have to say that one of my guilty pleasures is definitely sleeping in the morning. There's just something about the morning that just doesn't want to get me out of bed in the cold air, and I just want to snuggle up and just stay there. If one of my friends were here to tell you a story about me, it would probably be Bree, and she would tell you that when I first moved into my apartment in Clive, my boyfriend showed up with all of his friends, and we had found another creepy idea off of Pinterest, and we covered our stomachs in brown sugar and coffee beans and then in saran wrap, and we were in the bathtub doing squats and like working out, trying to work up a sweat to get like that wrap sort of firmness. Right now, I currently work at a small town bank, and one of the things that I just want to be remembered for, one of the things that I want to do in my life is just be remembered. I want to be the best that I can be in my children's eyes, and I want to see the change in the world, and I want to be a part of that. I think that I'd be the best Lazer Rock Girl because you guys want me to be the best Lazer Rock Girl. I am very social and I'm very easy to connect with people. I can lead people and I can just pull out the best in them, and I just want to have the most fun with this.